On behalf of the management and staff of the Unicoma Group, Trading Escorts, we'd like to extend our sincerest condolences to the family and friends and to all affected by this horrific, tragic event and the untimely and unfortunate death of Francis Cyrillien. We are extremely distressed, I think is the right word, by what has happened. We mourn his passing. We've lost not only an employee, a colleague, but a beautiful person, a beautiful friend, and we're extremely saddened by what has happened. We've closed our Servitech outlet today just as a show of respect for his passing and to allow the staff time to mourn and to deal with this tragedy in their own way. We're here to assist in whatever way we can, and we really want to extend condolences to the family. We can only imagine what you're going through now. Our sincerest sympathies.